Kari?
Morning, Gertie. Sorry about the
Hello.
clothes. Just being south. Up. Didn't bother getting changed.
Oh, I see.
Gertie, I was noticing
all the animals were really hungry. So
Gertie,
I start getting them
Gertie,
some food.
Gertie, I need to
yeah?
talk to you. Can we
oh?
sit down some? Maybe in the
yeah.
food hall.
Is it because I was asleep? It's because
nope.
I fell
Gertie.
Off the wall and...
Nope. No, it's not. Take a seat,
wrong?
Gertie. No, you've not done anything. That's what I need to tell you. See? I know with everything that happened with Boar, the place has been very empty. I have something very important I need to say, and I need you to understand that we're not gonna let this slide. I think it was the other day. Probably seen the billboard. Top of the ramp. It says something
yeah, I
like
destroyed it
stay north
with my mammoth.
Something. Well, yes, mm-hmm. just put that there and he. Well, one moment. Just stay there. Left a box. And in this box were these notes and one other thing. I didn't want to do anything with this. I thought it was up to you to do what you must with it. But we will get them. We won't let this pass.
Is this supposed to be some kind of joke?
I'm afraid not.
Where is Torad?
It's Torad.
Eyes. Why is there some weird marking on him?
The note. Oh, it reads an R. I believe that Reyes has done this to him.
Do these crows is Reyes?
I believe he's currently acting commander or something like that. He was the first ranger, but it seems that Bryden has deserted.
Is this the one that we had at the Oracle? That
yes.
Torad took out his eye because he's the one who took
That's
out my
one.
Father's.
That's the one.
Cousin. Is this who writes the black bear?
I guess that's what he calls himself. But the sign said Reyes. And there's an R cut out on his hat.
May I keep this of Torad?
Of course. I wouldn't ask for it. Keep it in an icebox so it wouldn't, you know, change shape or anything.
Where is Torad's wolf?
I believe his wolf might still be at the place that we keep the animals that go haven't I? Seems that Sammy's is there too, but I've been south most for the past past 3 days, and I haven't seen him at all. Starting to get a little worried.
You haven't seen Zami?
No, he's not asleep in his house. And his wolf is in the, so we park our wolves when we go over the wall. But I've been to every kingdom at least maybe 4 or 5 times in the past couple of days, and I've not seen him. So if you see him, he doesn't know that Torath's dead either.
Does Broken Fang know what happened to Torad?
I'm not 100% sure, but we wanted to let you know first.
I was asleep. Did kill him here?
I don't think so. His wolf was in that place where they go over the wall, so I'm guessing he probably picked another fight with the crows. You know what he's like for going up there.
He always does that stuff for me. So it is my fault that he is dead.
I wouldn't say it's your fault, Betsy. No, it's nobody's fault but the one that fucking killed him.
And this, the Lord Commander, the one that killed my father, you said he deserted.
That means that he's left. He doesn't want to be part of Castle Black anymore. He doesn't want to be a crow anymore.
So where is he?
I'm not really sure. He's in the south somewhere.
What would make him leave if he was the King Crow?
Not entirely sure. He just left.
And then this Reyes, he is now Lord Commander.
I think he's like a Lord Commander. I think they choose a new one together as like a group or something. I don't know, they're fucking... I don't really get involved in what they do.
What has the old man done about any of this besides sit on his throne under his southern chair?
Unfortunately, that is all he's done. Seems he knew that, well, something had happened before even we had known. Yeah. He mentioned that there was some sort of great sorrow to come. Something like that. We had no clue. And when we got home, maybe a couple of hours later, that sign was at the top of the gate.
He does nothing.
Nothing at all.
I remember Ragnarok talking fondly of oracles, that they would give him things. Things that made us powerful. Patterns and the way to sew our clothes stronger. This man does nothing but plant trees of the south, tell stories of people that do not exist. I do not know why everyone trusts him.
I listen to his stories, yet, but yes.
He has yet to help us in any way, but gather us together and you turn around and there's always crows. A light for all the north? Like Reynar was saying, we need to get everyone together. We need to let them know we need to work together.
We sure do. I'd like to get
kill
the
all the crows.
Together.
I have not seen Reynar in many, many days. if at all anymore since the day my father died.
I haven't seen him.
I cannot find him either.
I don't know if you'd like to come south with me, old Gertie. I am going to go back south. I'll have to let Tanner and Turvin know what happened as well, and I've let you know what's happened, and we'll have to have some sort of a memorial for Borad.
A memorial of lining up the crows on that platform underneath that tree.
That sounds good.
Every time I wanted to go south, first it was with Ragnarok, and then he never awoke again. Then it was with my father, and then he died. And then Torad was supposed to take me the other day. I did not wake up, and I tried to go with Vida and Talon, but I fell and hurt myself. Maybe going south is that for me? Staying north and finding the wanderers and uniting all of us. Killing every single crow. What I'm gonna do.
Would you like me to teach you to climb the wall, Gertie?
Well, Father's taught me. I've been south once. We went to the top and he said, let's go ahead and go to this place called Casterly Rock. And we did, and the man there gave us a bunch of metal tools, and then we came back because it was late. But I know how to climb. Just everybody that wants to go with me, they either disappear or they die.
Well, I can assure you I won't be disappearing and I won't be fucking dying anytime soon.
This is good. I think, but when I was little, I never wanted to fight. And my Magnar said, because Gertie, do not fight with your strength, you fight with your mind. And he taught me to tame animals and things like that. But I think the old gods prefer that I stay here in the north. Stay here and take care of the people. I know some wanderers. I want to get them together. I want them to know what is happening. So that way, if we meet all the clans together, they will be welcome, even though they are on their own.
Sounds like a good idea, Gertie. Definitely a good idea. Let me know how you get on with that, too. Anybody's welcome here.
My father was once, sorry.
It's okay. Anyone's welcome here. You can bring anyone. Anyone that you like and that you trust. Invite them in, give them something to eat. Sometime we'll have to organize a big meeting between everyone. We will take over the South.
If not take over the South, we at least take the crow's nest.
Oh,
just
definitely.
Like Father and Ragnarok did not very many summers ago.
Crow's Nest will come first, and then we'll take the entire south, along with the Queen's Head.
Yeah, I guess so. Do not even care about this Queen. I care more about these crows. I'm keeping them out of our north. In fact, I noticed them being around the animals. I've decided that even if we don't need the older animals, we should all be killing them all, so that the crows cannot have them.
Agreed. You see something old, but if we're not going to tame it.
Oh, I saw something in here. I was wondering what it is.
Right.
I think Kathelik told me about these before.
Mm-hmm. Which one is it in?
He told me about this before, that they make color come out of them and into the sky.
Yes, they do.
And southerners use them.
Mm-hmm. There's still quite a few of them.
Do they use them to...
for? alert other southerners that they're in danger. They use them quite often when we're trying to attack or uphold or steal things from people. They shoot off one of these flares and lots and lots of other southerners run to their aid. It's like a beacon for help. You aim it up in the sky and then you shoot it.
Have you ever taken one south?
Yes.
And shot it? Killed the people that come to help?
That's a good idea. I hadn't thought of that part, but I have taken them south before.
Can we steal more? We could give them to the people of the north.
We can't make them, unfortunately. Not sure how.
But if
weird southern magic.
But if we have them, even the wanderers, they have them. We could shoot them off when we see crows. We could do the same tactic with them as they do to us then.
It's a wonderful plan. I like it.
Or another thing we could do, and I would even go across the wall for this, is we get everyone together. And we shoot one near Castle Black and see how many crows come, and we kill them all.
That's a good idea too, I like that. I'll have to do that sometime. Again, I will go south and I will let Tanner and Chervin know, and I'll make sure that they're back for when this happens.
Are they south?
I think they're still south. Tanner is not asleep in his bed, and last I knew, I had to leave Chervin and tell him to go back over the wall to take the horse over there to be safe. I had to go to sleep, unfortunately.
Okay, well, I'll go to the little building. I noticed that there was a wolf that's been in there for some time a few days ago, and he was half-starved. Bring the wolves back. I want to keep Torad's wolf.
Oh, good, good. Any that are in there, I think mine is in there. Tanner wrote it up. And one that's Chorvin's. I think his deer is in there. So just leave those two. And my horse, I think, will be there too. So my
and
wolf,
Chorvin's
deer, and
guess
my
I'll
horse.
Leave a... Should I leave Zammy's till we find out where he is?
Yes.
I'll make sure the trough is full.
You might need it if he's coming back over the wall.
Then I'll just leave the one that's been in there for at least a week and Torad's. And then I'll fill up the trough after I fill up the troughs here.
Okay, thank you very much. If I'm not back tonight, I'm probably still south. But I'll be around.
Maybe we need to not all of us awake here in this camp, but maybe a little note somewhere so people know when people have gone south.
Yes.
And then if they're not back within a day or so,
be good.
Then we don't have to go looking for them.
Yeah, it's a good idea. Yeah. Some little like wool signs or something, even here, would be good. Up here and up here with people's names on. Saying whether they're south. Like south underneath it or something. When you're south.
Or since I have no plans to go south, maybe even just coming in my house and leaving me a note in any of my boxes or in my pocket.
That could work. Could work. I'll put these two notes back. They'll be in this icebox here. If you ever need to read them again, Gertie, they're just in that icebox.
Huh. Oh no. I plan to carve this black bear's note across his face when I have him kneeling before me. Like the fucking dog he's gonna be.
I like the sound of that. When you're done with him, can I put him in my torture room?
Aye. I'll let you have... I'll make sure I keep him alive. He just may not Luna. Have all of his parts. But you can have what's left.
Fantastic. Alright, well, I'm going to prepare to go back over the wall. I need a few more grapples and things like that.
Alright, is there anything since I've been asleep that I need to do around camp to help you guys?
Probably just the troughs, honestly. The animals fed. Apart from that, I believe we're doing a little gathering in the south. We have a small shack there, and we've got a couple of tables and things like that. So we're in a little bit of gathering there to just, you know, replenish our things that we lose. We had a good haul today. We did a raid on a settlement. Got quite a few of these pants. Actually, I would like to give you some of the pants, Gertie. One moment. Look at the walls. They're in a secret spot that only me and Tanner and Chorvin know where they are. Some of the walls. How many walls left?